winner, and it goes to Gibson City. Melvin Sibley running back Aiden Sancken. The junior gets the short pitch, makes multiple defenders miss. He is gone for the 55-yard touchdown run, one of his two scores in a one-point loss to El Paso Gridley. Sancken ran for 220 yards, averaging 10.5 yards per carry.